Uyu munsi twongera ubumenyi ku ntambara ya Amerika muri Vietnam. Ni intambara yabaye hagati y'1954 kugera mu 1973. Yari ihanganishije Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'ibihugu byari byibumbiye mu kitwa Gaseato, Southeast Asia Treaty Organization, wari nk'umuryango w'ibihugu byo mu majyepfo y'Uburasirazuba bwa Aziya, byari byarasinyanye amasezerano y'ubufatanye bifasha Abanyavietnam y'amajyepfo guhangana na Vietnam ya ruguru yari ishyigikiwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abasoviyete, zifatanyije n'ibindi bihugu nk'Ubushinwa n'abandi Basoviyete. Amerika yafashije Vietnam y'epfo ifatanyije na Philippines n'ibindi bihugu nk'Capitalist. Aba Vietcong cyangwa se National Liberation Front NLF zari ingabo zo kubohora igihugu zari zaratojwe ku bwinshi. Impande zombi zari zitandukanye ku buryo bugaragara. Aba Vietcong ba Vietnam ya ruguru bari bazobereye mu rugamba rwo kubutaka hasi mu ndaki zari zaracukuwe hatandukanye mu bwihisho bwari bwarateguwe cyane. Abanyamerika nabo bari bafite indege mu gushakisha aho izo ndake ziri, hanyuma zikarimbura n'abasivili b'inzira karengane bahatikirira. Ni intambara yagaragayemo guhangana gukomeye cyane ko ari n'imwe mu zahanganishije politiki ebyiri zari zikomeye ku isi, zinahanganye bikomeye muri iriya myaka, kapitalisme na komunisme. Kuva mu myaka y'1950, abajyanama ba Amerika mu bya gisirikare bari baratangiye kugera mu gace ka Indochine kagenzurwaga n'Abafaransa. Abanyamerika bakoreshaga ibishoboka byose bakabangamira ibihugu byari bikataje mu gushyira mu bikorwa politiki nkomunisti. Ubundi intambara yakongejwe no kuba Vietnam yari ifite abantu basa n'abatumvikana kuri politiki ebyiri. Bibazaga niba igihugu kizaba igikomunisti cyangwa se igikapitalisti. Gusa komunisme niyo yari ku isonga ndetse yari nayoboye igihugu. Intambara yatangiye Abanyamerika batagaragara cyane. Gusa bigeze mu 1960 nibwo batangiye kujya bahagera. Mu 1961 Abanyamerika bakubye gatatu bari muri Vietnam mbere y'1960. Bigeze mu 1962 Abanyamerika bakomeje kwiyongera umunsi ku munsi. Mu 1964 Abanyamerika noneho batangiye kwinjira mu gace k'amajyepfo ya Vietnam ku bwinshi nyuma y'igitero cyo mu kigobe cya Tonkin. Ni igitero cy'Abanyavietnam ya ruguru cya mbere cyabaye nk'imbarutso yo gutangira imirwano ku Banyavietnam y'epfo. Byatangiye tariki ebyiri z'ukwezi kwa munani mu 1964, indege ya gisirikare y'Abanyamerika ihanurwa mu kigobe cya Tonkin n'ingabo za Vietnam ya ruguru. Ibi byatumye wari perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika Dwight Eisenhower yanzura ko ingabo z'Abanyamerika zigomba kongerwa zikaba nyinshi muri Vietnam. Intambara y'ubutita yari irimbanije mu bice bitandukanye hirya no hino ku isi. Mu 1965, igisirikare cya Amerika cyatangiye kwambutsa ingabo imipaka ya Vietnam ku mugaragaro. Abantu benshi batangira kubona ko intambara yakomanze kandi nta kintu na kimwe cyagombaga kuyihagarika, cyane ko n'ubundi intambara y'ubutita yari ikomeje. Amagambo yari menshi, impuha ziyongera umunsi ku munsi. Ubwoba bwaratashye imitima ya benshi, politiki ebyiri, komunisme na kapitalisme zihanganye ku buryo bukomeye. Intambara yahawe amazina menshi. Yiswe intambara ya Vietnam, amakimbirane ya Vietnam n'intambara ya kabiri ya Indochine, kuko iya mbere yari yarabaye mu 1946 kuzamura. Dusubiye inyuma gato, agace ka Indochine kari karakoronijwe n'Abafaransa kuva mu 1850. Gusa bigeze mu myaka y'1940, Ubufaransa bwatsinzwe n'Abadage n'Abayapani, hari mu ntambara ya kabiri y'isi yose. Gusa Abafaransa bakomeje kujya bakorana n'Abanyavietnam nubwo bitari cyane nka mbere. Bafite ubutegetsi bwa gikoloni, bari bafite icyizere ko umunsi umwe bazasubirana ubutegetsi, kuko intambara yagaragazaga ko Abadage n'Abayapani bashobora kuyitsindwa. Igihugu cyakomeje kugenzurwa n'ibihugu bibiri, Ubuyapani n'Ubufaransa. Mu 1944 kugera mu 1945, igihugu cya Vietnam mu gace k'amajyaruguru kibasiwe n'inzara idasanzwe yahitanye abantu hagati y'400,000 na miliyoni ebyiri. Abantu bishwe n'inzara yaturutse ku kirere cyabaye kibi, no kuba abantu benshi barasabwaga gutanga ubufasha ku ntambara yasaga nigana ku musozo muri rusange. Abafaransa basaga n'abashiriwe mu bukungu. Ibi bituma ndetse na bamwe mu Banyavietnam babona intege zo guhangana n'abigaruriye igihugu cyabo. Bahambirije Abafaransa bongera kwigarurira igihugu cyabo mu kiswe August Revolution, hari mu kwa munani 1945. Ibihugu byinshi nka Ministre byishimiye ubwigenge bwa Vietnam muri iriya myaka. Abantu bafanaga komunisme na kapitalisme nk'uko abantu bafana amakipe mu mikino itandukanye uyu munsi. Viet Minh cyangwa se abari bibumbiye mu ngabo zari zimaze kubohora igihugu cyabo, bakodesheje abasirikare b'Abayapani 600,000 babaha imyanya ikomeye ndetse bakanatoza abasirikare bashya bagombaga kujya barinda ubusugire bw'igihugu. Kurundi ruhande, ibihugu byatsinze intambara ya kabiri y'isi, nk'Abongereza, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ndetse n'Abasoviyete, byemeje ko Ubufaransa bugumana Vietnam. Gusa kubera ko Ubufaransa nta bushobozi bwari bugifite, ingabo z'Abongereza zashyizwe mu majyepfo ziraharinda. Mu majyaruguru, Ho Chi Minh wari waranabyiniriwe Angkor Ho, wari perezida wa Vietnam ya ruguru ayoboye abari bibumbiye mu itsinda rigamije kuyobora abandi mu kurwanira ubwigenge, yavugaga ko uko byagenda kose Abanyavietnam bagomba gusigarana igihugu cyabo ijana ku ijana, amajyepfo n'amajyaruguru bikaba igihugu kimwe. Uyu Ho Chi Minh cyangwa se Angkor Ho yabonaga ko Abafaransa bazageraho bakongera kuzamura imbaraga bagategeka Vietnam aho bari biganje mu majyepfo, bityo igihugu kigacikamo kabiri bigasa neza neza nk'uko byagenze mu gihugu cya Koreya. Yatangiye gusa n'ushaka kuba yagirana ibiganiro n'Abafaransa gusa ntiyabikora. Mu kwezi kwa mbere 1946, aba Viet Minh ba Angkor Ho batsinze amatora muri Vietnam ya ruguru n'iyo hagati. Abafaransa bari bafite ibihugu byinshi mu gace ka Indochine. Aba Viet Minh batangiye kugaba ibitero shuma ku ngabo z'Abafaransa, ibintangiriro y'intambara ya mbere ya Indochine mu myaka 1946 kuzamura. Intambara yakwirakwiye mu bihugu bituranye bya Indochine nka Laos ndetse na Cambodia. Nyuma y'uko Ubushinwa bwasozaga intambara y'imbere mu gihugu mu myaka ya 1949, batangiye guha Abanyavietnam ibirwanisho, intambara irakomera. Byarangiye Abafaransa bayabangiye ingata. Mu kwezi kwa mbere 1950, Abasoviyeti n'Ubushinwa nk'abakomunisti bakuru batangaje ku mugaragaro ko bwa bumwe bw'Abaviet Minh bubaye igihugu, Democratic Republic of Vietnam. Umurwa mukuru wahise uba Hanoi. Mu kwezi kwakurikiyeho, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'Abongereza nabo bafasha Abanyavietnam mu majyepfo bayoborwaga n'Ubufaransa nka Leta ya Vietnam, umurwa mukuru uba Saigon. Abari abavandimwe batangira kuba mu buzima butandukanye mu bihugu bitandukanye. Igihugu kimwe cyari gicitsemo ibihugu bibiri. Iyi nayo yagombaga kuba intambara ya kabiri ikomeye mu zagaragaye mu ntambara y'ubutita nyuma y'iya Koreya. Abajyanama mu bya gisirikare ba Repubulika y'Abaturage y'Ubushinwa batangiye gutanga ubufasha ku gihugu gishya, ibitero byari shuma bihinduka intambara yeruye. Mu kwezi kwa cyenda 1950, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bashinze icyiswe Military Assistance and Advisory Group, MAG, hagamijwe gutanga ubufasha n'inama mu bya gisirikare ku basirikare b'Abanyavietnam mu majyepfo ahari hayobowe n'Abafaransa. Kuva mu 1954, Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zari zatanze intwaro nto zirenga 300,000,000,000 na miliyari y'amadolari y'Amerika, byose byari mu gufasha Abafaransa muri urwo rugamba. Amerika yatangaga intwaro n'ibindi byangombwa byose ku rugamba ku kigero cya 80%. Nubwo intambara yakomeje, urwanyuma rwabaye urw'ahitwa Dien Bien Phu, habaye ikotaniro. Abafaransa bahanganye n'Abaviet Minh bari bashyigikiwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe z'Abasoviyeti ndetse n'Ubushinwa, Abafaransa baratsindwa. Tariki 7 z'ukwa gatanu 1954, mu nama yabereye i Geneve mu Busuwisi, ibihugu bya Cambodia, Laos na Vietnam byahawe ubwigenge bwabyo. Mu 1956 hari hateganijwe amatora agamije guhuza igihugu. Muri kamarampaka yakozwe tariki 26 z'ukwa cumi 1955, Ngo Dinh Diem yatsinze amatora n'amajwi 98.2%. Nyuma y'iminsi itatu, Ngo Dinh Diem atangaza ku mugaragaro ko agace ka Vietnam y'epfo kabaye Repubulika ya Vietnam ndetse ko ari perezida w'icyo gihugu. Mu buryo nk'ubwo, Ho Chi Minh, abakomunisti mu majyaruguru nabo bari batsinze ku kigero cya 99%, nacyo kiba igihugu. Abanyamerika bavugaga ko byateza ikibazo igihugu kimwe kiramutse kibaye gikomunisti, ko cyakongeza ibindi kapitalizmi karimburwa. Reka turebe ku butegetsi bwa Ngo Dinh Diem kuva mu 1955 kugera mu 1963 muri Vietnam y'epfo. Ngo Dinh Diem, umunyedini gatolika ya Roma utaravugaga rumwe n'abakomuniste, wagaragazaga gukunda igihugu cyane, yari ageze ku ntebe y'ubutegetsi. Abasesenguzi ba politiki ye bavuga ko yarangwaga n'ikimenyane cyane. Yategetse igihugu cyari kiganjemo abasengaga Buddha, baje gutungurwa babona perezida wa mbere wa Vietnam y'amajyepfo yeguriye igihugu cye Bikira Mariya wagomereje kuba isugi Vierge Marie. Mu mpeshyi yo mu 1955, perezida Ngo Dinh Diem yagiriye uruzinduko muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika iminsi 10 yose. Perezida wa Amerika Eisenhower yamwijeje ubufasha bukomeye no kuzakomeza kumushyigikira mu buryo bushoboka ubwo ari bwo bwose, ariko agakomeza guhangana n'abakomunisti ba Vietnam ya ruguru. Mu 1960, National Liberation Front cyangwa se baba Viet Cong bari bagamije kubohora Vietnam. Bumvaga uko byagenda kose igihugu kigomba kuzongera kikaba kimwe. Bumvaga kuba igihugu cyabo gicitsemo kabiri ari ikizira cyagombaga kwamaganwa kugeza ubumwe bw'Abanyavietnam bugarutse. Ndetse Vietnam ya ruguru yumvaga uko byagenda kose yemwe niyo haba mu kwitangira igihugu hameneka amaraso byabaho ariko abanyagihugu bakongera kuba umwe. Mu majyaruguru ho byari byoroshye kuko abaturage bari baragabanirijwe ibiciro ku buturo bw'amazu, ku biciro by'ubutaka no ku buvuzi. Politiki nkomunisti yari yarimitswe. Ibihugu byombi byagaragazaga ubwumvikane buke cyane ndetse amakimbirane n'umwuka mubi byiyongeraga isegonda ku isegonda. Intambara ya nyayo yatangiye kugaragara mu mpera z'1955. Ingabo nyinshi za Vietnam ya ruguru zinjiye muri Vietnam y'amajyepfo ku buryo bw'ibanga. Byagaragaraga ko urugamba ruri mu nzira rudashobora gukumirwa, cyane ko kurasana kwa hato na hato ku mipaka byari byaratangiye. Vietnam ya ruguru bateye igihugu cya Laos mu 1959 bakoresheje abasirikare 30,000. Vietnam y'epfo yumvaga ko ibyo ya ruguru ikora bidahwitse iza gutungurwa na Cambodia yatatswe mu 1961. Kuva mu 1961 kugera mu 1963, abasirikare ba Vietnam ya ruguru bari 40,000 baramaze kwinjira y'epfo batanga amakuru yose ku myiteguro y'urugamba. Bigeze mu 1964, Vietnam ya ruguru yohereje abasirikare 10,000 gutangiza urugamba ku yepfo kapitaliste. Nyuma y'umwaka umwe gusa bari bamaze kwikuba inshuro 10 bageze ku 100,000. Za politiki ebyiri zari zigiye kongera kwambarana nk'uko byagenze muri Koreya. Leta zunze ubumwe z'abasoviyete, abakomuniste bakuru bagombaga gufasha Vietnam ya ruguru, yepfo igafashwa n'abakapitaliste bakuru, Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika. Amatora ya perezida wa Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika mu 1960 yatsinzwe na John F. Kennedy. Uyu mugabo yaje akorera mu nkokora aba perezida nka Truman na Eisenhower, n'ubundi bakomeje intambara y'ubutita bumva ko Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika zigomba gukomeza kugira igitinyiro imbere y'andi mahanga. Ibi bihe byari bikomereye abakapitaliste hirya no hino ku isi. Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika bari bafite ingabo 50,000 muri Koreya. Misile za Leta zunze ubumwe z'abasoviyete muri Cuba zitegeye neza neza Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika, nazo zashoboraga kuraswa bigateza akaga Abanyamerika, ishema rigahinduka ikinegu n'ikimwaro. Ikindi cyari gihangayikishije Abanyamerika ni iyubakwa ry'urukuta rwa Berlin. Ubudage bwari bwaramaze gucikamo kabiri. Isi ubwayo yari yaracitsemo kabiri kuko abantu bafanaga politiki nk'imikino yindi. Nta gushidikanya ko Perezida John F. Kennedy yagombaga gufata umwanzuro wo gufasha Vietnam y'epfo, byagaragaraga ko Abafaransa batashoboye kubaka igisirikare cyayo ku buryo bugaragara. Igisirikare cya Vietnam y'epfo icyo gihe cyari kirimo ruswa n'ubuyobozi budakomeye bwaturukaga ku kuzamura abantu mu myanya badashoboye. Mu kwa kane 1962, Perezida John F. Kennedy yaje kwemera biturutse ku bajyanama be kohereza ingabo muri Vietnam y'epfo. Hoherejwe abasirikare 16,000 barimo n'abajyanama mu bya gisirikare 900. Ibihugu 14 tariki 23 z'ukwa karindwi 1962 birimo Ubushinwa, Vietnam y'epfo n'abasoviyete ndetse na Vietnam ya ruguru na Leta zunze ubumwe za Amerika basinye amasezerano yo kudakomeza gushyira igihugu cya Laos mu ntambara. Perezida Ngo Dinh Diem wa Vietnam y'epfo yarishwe. Ingabo za Vietnam y'epfo zagaragazaga imbaraga nke ku rugamba. Urugero rutangwa n'urwo ku itariki ya 2 Mutarama 1963 mu rugamba rw'ahitwa APAG, aho ingabo nke za Vietnam ya ruguru zatsinze urugamba rwari ruriho ingabo nyinshi z'iyepfo. Abayobozi b'urugamba byagaragaraga ko nta budahangarwa ku rugamba bafite. Huyan Van Cao niwe mujenerali wari uyoboye ingabo za perezida wa Vietnam y'amajyepfo Ngo Dinh Diem ku rugamba. Abasesenguzi n'abakurikiranye amateka ya Vietnam bavuga ko uyu mujenerali yazamuye mu ntera atari kubw'ubushobozi, ahubwo ari inkora mutima ya perezida Ngo Dinh Diem mu idini gatolika, akaba yari n'umwemera cyane. Ngo Dinh Diem yimikaga idini cyane ku buryo yumvaga n'andi madini menshi yakurwaho. Abigaragambyaga bavugaga ko babangamiwe n'ibyo bikorwa bye by'umwihariko ibijyanye n'idini. Tariki ya 8 Gicurasi 1963, abayoboke b'idini risenga Buddha bagera ku 8 bishwe barasiwe mu myigaragambyo ahitwa Huwe. Ababuddhisti bigaragambirizaga ko hakurwaho icyemezo cyo guca ibendera ryabo cyari cyafashwe na Leta ya Diem. bateguraga umunsi wa Gautama Buddha yavutseho. Uyu Gautama Buddha niwe inyigisho ze zashingiweho mu idini rya Buddha. Abanyamerika nabo ubwabo ntibari bagikunze ngo Din Diem kuko babonaga atari umuntu ushoboye urugamba rwari rukaze na Vietnam ya ruguru. Nyuma y'uko abo Buddhist umunani barasiwe bagapfa mu myigaragambyo, hatangiye imyigaragambyo ikomeye y'abayoboke b'andi madini bamagana ivangura rya President Ngo Din Diem. Imyigaragambyo n'ubushyamirane hagati y'abanyamadini byamaze amezi atandatu, maze tariki ebyiri z'ukwa 11/1963, bamwe mu basirikare bakuru bari bateguye kudeta bica President Diem n'umuvandimwe we wari umujyanama ukomeye. Iyo kudeta yari yateguwe na CIA, Central Intelligence Agency y'Abanyamerika, yari igambiriye gushaka umuntu ushobora kumvikana nabo wanafasha mu rugamba bashaka guhanganamo na Vietnam ya ruguru. General Duong Van Minh wari uyoboye iyo kudeta niwe wahise uba perezida wa Vietnam y'Epfo. Uwari ambasaderi wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika muri Vietnam y'Epfo icyo gihe, Henri Cabot Lodge, yatumiye abakoze kudeta ngo basangire ku meza muri ambasade ya Amerika arabashimira. Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika F. Kennedy yahise aboherereza intashyo bashimira ko akazi kakozwe neza. Kuva icyo gihe abajyanama ba Amerika mu bya gisirikare bahise bashyirwa muri buri rwego rwa gisirikare muri Vietnam y'Epfo. Kuwa gatanu tariki 22 z'ukwa 11/1963, perezida wa 35 wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika John Fitzgerald Kennedy yarishwe, maze Lyndon Baines Johnson aba perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika wa 36. Nawe yakomeje urugamba rwo guhanganira ko politiki yabo kapitalisti yakomeza kuba ndahangarwa. Agitangira kuyobora ntiyari yitaye kuri politiki y'intambara ya Vietnam. Gusa nyuma avuga ko urugamba rwo kurwanya komunisme bagomba kurujyaho bivuye inyuma, kuko byagenda kose ko hakoreshwa imbaraga no kwiyemeza byo ku rwego rwo hejuru. Yavugaga ko bagomba gutabara ingabo za Vietnam y'Epfo. Hagiye habaho ibitero bya hato na hato hagati y'impande zombi, gusa ingabo za Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zari zirajwe ishinga no gutoza abasirikare Vietnam y'Epfo yari ifite hitegurwa intambara ya nyayo yatangiye mu mpera z'1955. Tariki 2/8/1964, ubwato bubiri bw'intambara bwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika USS Maddox bwakoraga ubutasi mu mazi ya Vietnam ya ruguru buraswaho n'ingabo za Vietnam mu kigobe cya Tonkin. Abanyamerika noneho babonye ko intambara yakomanze igiye guhabwa ikaze uko byagenda kose. Bakomeje imirwano yari yaratangiye kera, Abanyamerika bakomeza ibitero byo mu kirere bakajya bangiriza bikomeye imijyi yo muri Vietnam ya ruguru gusa. Byageze mu 1964, ingabo za Vietnam ya ruguru zigeze hafi 100,000 zivuye ku 5,000 mu 1959. Urugamba rwari rwakomeye. Aho ni ku bahanga mu gisirikare kuko n'abaturage hafi miliyoni byageze mu 1964 bajya ku rugamba guhangana na Vietnam y'Epfo kapitaliste yari ishyigikiwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ku rundi ruhande, Abanyamerika nabo bari bageze ku 16,500 bavuye ku 2,000 mu 1961. Intambara yarakomeje, Abanyamerika bagakomeza ikirere bagatwika ndetse bakarimbura ibice by'imijyi, imihanda n'ibindi bikorwa remezo byo muri Vietnam ya ruguru. Ababigwagamo cyane ni bakavukire bari mu rugamba rwo ku butaka bo mu y'Epfo bapfaga ku bwinshi. Byageze mu 1965 habarurwa bakabakaba 8,000 bari bamaze kwicwa. Inama z'umutekano zarateranaga ikitaraganya muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Kuko urebye Vietnam ya ruguru n'Epfo zarwanaga, ubundi ni Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'abasoviyeti bari bahanganiye imahanga kuva mu 1965 kugera mu 1968, ni ukuvuga imyaka itatu yose Abanyamerika bakoresheje abasirikare babo mu kirere, abaruguru nabo bakoresha amayeri y'indake, intambara ikomeza kuba mbisi uko imyaka yagendaga isimbura indi. Tariki 2/3/1965, ubwato bwa Amerika bw'intambara bwarashweho ahitwa Pleiku. Amerika ihita ikaza ibitero byo mu kirere ndetse ikomeza ibwira Abanyavietnam ya ruguru kizasenya inganda nyinshi n'ahandi hagiye hakomakomeye muri Vietnam ya ruguru. Icyo gihe intambara yo ku butaka ya Amerika na Vietnam yasaga nihagaze muri iyo myaka yose itatu. Amerika yatumye aba Vietcong nabo bagira ubumenyi buhagije ku rugamba rwo ku butaka. Amerika igasenya ndetse igatwika ibice bikomakomeye, ariko aba Vietcong ntibacike intege ahubwo bagakomeza imbaraga. Curtis Lomey wari ukuriye igisirikare cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kirwanira mu kirere kiriya gihe yavuze ko bagiye guhindura Vietnam ya ruguru nk'itarigeze ibaho mu mateka, umujinya wari wazamutse. Abanyamerika babonye ko bikomeye Abanyavietnam yepfo badashoboye kurwanya baruguru, banzura ko nabo bagomba kwinjira mu rugamba rwo kubutaka maze tariki ya 8 z'ukwa gatatu 1965. Abamarini 3,500 boherezwa muri Vietnam yepfo gutangira gufatanya nabo mu kirere bari bamaze imyaka irenga 5. Icyo gihe perezida wa Vietnam ya ruguru Ho Chi Minh yishongoye kuri Amerika. Ati niba bashaka gutegura intambara y'imyaka 20 natwe turayitegura. Ati niba bashaka amahoro natwe ntitwanga. Maze tubatumire bazi dusangira icyayi nyuma ya saa sita. Vietnam ya ruguru yarwaniraga ko igihugu cyakongera kuba kimwe kandi hakaboneka ubwigenge busesuye kandi bwuzuye. Byageze mu kuboza 1965, abasirikare ba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika barwanira ku butaka bagera ku 200,000 barageze muri Vietnam. Abanyamerika batsinzwe ingamba ebyiri zikomeye, urwa Ben Gia kuva tariki 28 z'ukwa 12 1964 kugera tariki ya 1 Mutarama 1965. Urundi rugamba batsinzwe ni urwa Dong Sawei kuva tariki 9 z'ukwezi kwa gatandatu kugera tariki 13 mu 1965. Icyo gihe umujenerali wari uyoboye ingabo za Vietnam yepfo Nguyen Khan yakoreye coup d'etat Duong Van Minh ajya ku butegetsi, kandi urugamba rwari rurimbanije. Hagiyeho guverinoma y'agateganyo yagombaga kubiyoboye igihugu. Icyo gihe benshi batekerezaga ko hagiye kuba intambara ya gatatu y'isi yose, kuko ibihugu byafanaga urugamba bimwe inyuma y'abakomunisti ibindi nyuma y'abakapitalisti. Habaye ibitero bikaze tariki 30 Mutarama 1968. Ibitero byagabwe n'ingabo za Vietcong za Vietnam ya ruguru zitera zitunguye za Vietnam yepfo zari zishyikiwe na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'inshuti. Ibitero byitiriwe Tet ni ibiruhuko by'intangiriro y'umwaka muri Vietnam. Aba Vietcong bigaruriye uduce tw'ingenzi abepfo bakoreshaga babaca intege ku buryo bugaragara. Ni urugamba rwaje rutunguranye mu masaha y'ijoro tariki 30 z'ukwa mbere mu 1968. Aba Vietcong bari batangiye kugira icyizere ko icyo baharaniye kigiye kugerwaho, ko igihugu cyakongera kuba kimwe. Abanyamerika basubije n'umujinya mwinshi kugeza ubwo byageze aho batwika imijyi imwe n'imwe muri Vietnam ya ruguru hafi kurimbuka, ndetse n'abasivili bakabigenderamo cyane kuko bari bamaze kubona ko ngo nabo bari ku rugamba. Isozwa ry'urugamba ryari ritangiye kuba inzozi, maze tariki ya 10 mu kwa gatanu 1968, nubwo urugamba rwari rukomeje, Amerika n'Abavietcong batangira ibiganiro by'amahoro i Paris. Amatora yo mu 1968 muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yakoreshejwemo iturufu ku biyamamazaga bagaragazaga ko uwatorwa yakemura ikibazo cya Vietnam. Umurepublikani Richard Nixon niwe wayatsinze. Ikindi, muri kiriya gihe abasirikare ba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bari batangiye gucika intege ku rugamba nyuma yo gukumwa mu nkokora n'ibitero bya Tete. Ikindi kandi, no muri rubanda muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bari batangiye kugaragaza kudashyigikira intambara muri Vietnam. Ababyeyi barira, abandi bavuga ko igihugu kiri guhomba cyane n'ibindi. Perezida Nixon yazanye politiki ye nshya ayita Vietnamisation. Iyi yari politiki igamije kugabanya abasirikare ba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bakava muri Vietnam, gusaba bakavukire baho bagahabwa ubushobozi n'ubumenyi bwo kwirwanira urugamba n'abavandimwe babo. Ni ukuvuga ko bagombaga gutanga intwaro, imyitozo n'ingengo y'imari ku Banyavietnam yepfo b'abakapitaliste, bagahangana n'abaruguru b'abakomunisti. Abaturage ba Amerika ubwabo bumvaga ko bashaka ko Amerika iva muri iyo ntambara, cyane ko yari itangiye gushinjwa kumara abaturage ku bwinshi no kurenga imipaka, bagakomeza intambara mu bindi bihugu nka Cambodia. Reka tugere ku gitero gikomeye cya nyuma cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Operation Linebacker kabiri cyari igitero cya 7 cy'igisirikare cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kirwanira mu kirere n'ikirwanira mu mazi. Bari bafite intego yo kwangiza no kurimbura ahantu h'ingenzi muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Vietnam, ubwo nyine yari Vietnam ya ruguru. Ibi ni bimwe mu bitero byari bikomeye ubwo iyo ntambara yageraga ku musozo. Ibitero byagabwe kuva tariki ya 18 kugera tariki 29 Ukuboza mu 1972, ndetse binatuma benshi babiha izina ry'ibitero byo mu Kuboza cyangwa se bombe zo kuri Noheli. Byari ibitero byagabwe hagamijwe guca intege Vietnam ya ruguru, by'umwihariko mu mujyi wa Hanoi na Haiphong, hakangizwa ibikorwa remezo byose bikanyakanya n'ibirindiro bya gisirikare. Abanyamerika n'abasesenguzi b'amakimbirane akomeye aganisha ku ntambara hagati y'ibihugu bavuga ko ubundi nyuma y'intambara ya kabiri y'isi iba ari byo bitero bikomeye byo mu kirere ingabo za Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zari zigabye. abasivili hafi 200,000 barishwe ndetse n'ibikorwa remezo bya hano birangirika yemwe mwe birarimburwa burundu. Aba Vietcongo nabwo ntibacitse intege, urugamba rwagombaga gukomeza kuko bumvaga igihugu cyabo kitagomba kuvamo bibiri nka Korea zahoze ari abavandimwe ariko ubu bakaba ari abaturanyi rimwe na rimwe bakozanyaho, bagahora bahanganye nyuma y'intambara yabahanganishije mu 1950 kugera mu 1953 ikarangira nta masezerano y'amahoro abayeho. Kuri Vietnam zombi haje amasezerano y'amahoro ya Paris. Na masezerano yasinywe tariki 27 Mutarama 1973 agamije kugarura amahoro muri Vietnam agahagarika intambara yangizaga byinshi. Ibitero by'ingabo za Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika byagenje make ndetse intambara yahuzaga ibihugu byombi irahosha. Na amasezerano yasinywe hagati ya guverinoma ya Vietnam ya ruguru yepfo n'Abanyamerika, gusa aya masezerano ntigeze yemerwa na Sena ya Amerika. Inyandiko y'aya masezerano igatangira igira iti: Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'ibindi bihugu bubaha ubwigenge, ubusugire, ubumwe n'ukwishyira ukizana bya Vietnam ku butaka bwayo nk'uko byari bimeze mu 1954 nk'uko byari biri mu masezerano ya Geneva. Abanyamerika nubwo batari bagikomeje ibitero byabo bari bakiriyo, ndetse hari na za biro z'abajyanama babo mu bya gisirikare. Ibi byatumaga ba Vietcong ba Vietnam yahoze ari ya ruguru babona umugambi wabo ukibangamiwe wo kugira igihugu kimwe, maze tariki ya 30 Mutarama 1975 hagabwa igitero simusiga cyabahaye bidasubirwaho intsinzi, maze bafata umurwa mukuru wahoze ari wa Vietnam yepfo Saigon. Mbere gato Abanyamerika kuva nka tariki 25 Mutarama 1975 bari batangiye gutwara abantu babo. Umujyi wafashwe nta Munyamerika ukiri muri ambasade. Abanyuma bahakuwe mu ijoro rya tariki 29 Mutarama muri operation yiswe Frequent Wind. Iyo Amerika ikomeza urugamba wenda umujyi ntiwari gupfa gufatwa gusa amasezerano ya Paris yarimo ko Vietnam ari igihugu kimwe, nta yandi mahitamo bari bafite rero. Ikindi nuko abasirikare ba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bari berekeje mu bindi birindiro bya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika muri Indochine, ntibari bakiri ku rugamba. Abantu benshi bari baracengewe na politiki capitalist ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika barahunze, bumvaga batabasha kubana n'abari abavandimwe babo bari bamaze imyaka 20 batandukanijwe n'intekerezo z'abasoviyeti n'abanyamerika. Hahise hashyirwaho guverinoma socialiste y'inzibacyuho. Kugeza uyu munsi Vietnam ni igihugu kimeze neza gifite ubukungu buturuka ku buhinzi n'ubukerarugendo. Habaye ibibazo byinshi nyuma y'iyi ntambara. Hari abana bavukiyeyo, abasirikare bagiye ku rugamba rudasozwa bagwayo, abenshi bicwa n'agahinda katagombaga gushira bitewe n'imyaka urugamba rwamaze. Igihugu cyahatakarije imitungo myinshi. Umunyamateka w'Umunyamerika Shelby Lee Stanton ufite imyaka 73 yanditse ko mu myaka ya nyuma y'urugamba ingabo za Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika uko byagenda kose zagombaga gucika intege zigatsindwa. Umubare w'ingabo wari wagabanutse, harimo amacakubiri ashingiye ku ruhu, hakoreshwa ibiyobyabwenge, higibagizwa agahinda n'urukumbuzi, kwiheba n'ububabare. Ibyaha by'intambara byarabaye byinshi ndetse kwigunga kwariyongereye. Kutitegura neza ku rugamba bituma batsindwa kenshi kuko igihugu cyasaga n'ikitakibakunze, ndetse na politiki ya Vietnamisation byaratumye bacika intege cyane ndetse bariheba. Ni intambara yateje igihombo gikomeye. Kuva mu 1953 kugeza mu 1975 Amerika yatakaje miliyari 168 z'amadolari mu ntambara. Agereranijwe n'agaciro k'ifaranga ryabo mu mwaka 2019 bavuga ko ahwanye na tiriyoni 1.38. Ibi byateye icyuho gikomeye muri bije y'igihugu. Aya mafaranga yari akubye inshuro 10 ayakoreshejwe mu burezi, akubye inshuro 50 ayakoreshejwe mu guteza imbere abaturage bubakirwa amazu yo guturamo. Abanyamerika basaga 3,000,000 bagize uruhare mu ntambara ya Vietnam. Muri bo 1,000,000 biboneye n'amaso yabo intambara iba. Nko mu 1968 ubwo byari bikomeye cyane, Abanyamerika 543,000 bariyo bareba, nyamara 80,000 aribo bari abasirikare gusa bajya ku rugamba. Mu mwaka 2013 Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zari zigihemba 22,000,000 z'amadolari aba vetera b'urugamba rwo muri Vietnam ndetse n'imiryango y'abaguyeyo. Hagiye haba n'izindi ngaruka nyinshi. Intambara agiye kurangira abasirikare 158,220 baraguye ku rugamba, abasaga 150,000 barakomeretse, abagera ku 2,021 baramugajwe n'intambara. umunyamateka Dele Quater avuga ko kubaguye ku rugamba 86 n'ibice bitatu barabazungu naho 12 n'ibice bitanu arabirabura. Yanahamije ko abantu 430,000 bahuye n'ibibazo byo mu mutwe kubera iriya ntambara. Mwakoze gukurikira ingingo ya Ongera Ubumenyi. Naho ubutaha.